the madhouse of extreme in Queens, New York City.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is an all weapons legal match, a street fight, anything goes!
The chair swinging, bloodletting freak Bull Mahoney against the original gangsta New Jack. All weapons legal, anything goes, extreme street fight. Only an extreme championship wrestling. And as always, New Jack, is that a vacuum cleaner? New Jack more than prepared. New Jack ducks. Watch across the back of Mahoney. Paul Mahoney going all the way up top. Great agility for a big man. Strong splash by the 350-pounder. May have collapsed the ribcage of New Jack. First pinball attempt of the match. On the second row, referee John Peewee Moore right there. New Jack directly to our left. Up here on the balcony at the Madhouse of Extreme. Oh my God! New Jack just leaps up 15 feet from the balcony, driving Bulls Mahoney through the table all the way to the floor here at the Madhouse of Extreme. Mahoney being helped to his feet by ECW security, can barely get back in the ring. New Jack needs assistance as well. If New Jack can cover Bulls Mahoney, this matchup is over. The question is, can New Jack even crawl over to the fallen body of Bulls Mahoney? He's trying with everything in him, inching his way towards his opponent. Come! Gets the right shoulder up off the canvas. Inconceivable. Mahoney catches it with the right hand. Nutcracker sweep. Nutcracker sweep on the roadside. Cover. Hook the leg. Full Mahoney win.
This war may not be over.